Hey, Gary, I got a bone to pick with you. I hear you've been sleeping with my wife.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Come behind me.
What's it
mean? I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
You actually fucking killed it.
You're seeing things running through your head. Who can you call?
Vroom.
An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters! Stop. We need to see if this duck
gets on.
Bro, stop!
Well!
There we go.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Look, Quinny. You shit at Jenga, now come and ready up.
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
Ooh.
Get up, it's only a flesh wound. Come on, up.
I think it's a bit dead, mate.
No, it's only a flesh wound.
Oh my fucking god.
Ooh, I heard that, Joseph. Fuck you.
Who you gonna call?
Ah! Was that you, you bell end? Fucking hell!
Welcome to the Cove Treasure. Can I interest you in a quest, young traveler? To find the treasure on Skull Island, you will need to venture where no man has ventured before. I've had enough of your shit, woman!
It's Quinny the
You better ready up right now!
Oh, that's so cursed.
I'm gonna be on top of you tonight.
Oh, no, mister. You're gonna have to change. You're not allowed to use my skin, big man. I'll punch you in the bollocks. Don't make me punch you in the bollocks. Boom, boom. Mala papillon.
It's the head.
Chicken nugget, fellas. I put a book in the middle in case he wants to draw a picture in the middle.
Don't die, Milo.
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field is approximately 3,720 to 1.
Never tell me the odds!